Welcome back to my channel. Today I have for you a very special video. This is going to be a collaboration video with Kelly from 360 Nails. We are going to be sharing our top 6 nail polish recommendations for Thanksgiving. This collaboration has been in the works for 2 weeks, so I'm finally excited that the time has finally arrived and I can share the 6 polishes that I picked out for you today. But before I share with you those 6 polishes, I want to quickly introduce myself just in case this is the first time you're clicking on one of my videos. My name is Laura. I'm a nail polish lover and I am here with you guys every week sitting down talking about polish. Sometimes I do live swatch application and review of new releases, as well as nail of the days. Weekly Manis has been on hold recently, but that's coming back. So I'm really eager to share my nail polish collection with you guys, and I hope that you decide to stick around. I had so much fun picking out the polishes that I'm about to share with you, simply because in my opinion, I feel like Thanksgiving is like the peak of fall. It's like ever since the season officially starts in September, we are slowly building up to what Thanksgiving is. I do find it very ironic though, how even though Thanksgiving is like fall at its best, the peak, you know, it doesn't get any more fall than Thanksgiving, the day afterwards, it all just turns to Christmas. So we have slowly been building up to this moment, and I think that my palette that I chose for this very specific day, you know, where we gather around in family and give thanks for everything in our life, it's a very fall appropriate palette. Even though if you guys have been with me for a while, you guys already know that I am not a seasonal wearer. However, trendy fall colors are usually my favorite to wear. I love dark polishes and all the hues that come attached to fall. So it was really fun to do this collab, and I hope that you enjoy my picks. So without any further ado, let's jump in into these polishes. The first polish that I want to share with you today represents a category as a whole, not necessarily just a color. Today I'll be sharing this beautiful polish from Colores de Carol in the shade Familia. And just look at how amazing this mauve, flaky, shimmery goodness is. This polish is not in this video to represent the mauves or the pinks, because I do have another pink coming up. This is here to represent all of those indie polishes releases that come out for Thanksgiving. I know Colores de Carol and the only other indie brand that I can think of right now is Moonshine Manny. Every year they release a specific trio or a specific collection that is Thanksgiving themed. I definitely need to pick up more polishes that fall into this category. This is the only polish that I have for this category, but I know a lot of you have multiples, especially if you're a nail polish lover. But for now, the one that I have is this one, and I wore it last year for Thanksgiving. So my first pick is just a friendly reminder to make sure you pull out all those fun, holographic, flaky, pretty unique shade polishes that you might have that are from any other indie brands. It is mostly indie makers that do this, so I highly recommend that either you shop your stash or check out Colores de Carol or Moonshine Manny, which are the only two indie brands that I can think of right now for those seasonal releases that are specifically themed for the holiday. This is a high contender for me to wear again this year. I just really enjoy wearing it. Amazing formula. You're gonna see 2 coats with a glossy top coat on my swatch picture. Another color that's perfect for fall, but specifically on Thanksgiving in my opinion, is brown. And I chose this beautiful polish from Salon Perfect. It is in the shade Brownie Scouts Honor. This is part of their, I believe it was 2017 Naked Nutrients collection. And in my opinion, you can never go wrong with the neutral. Of course, you can even wear like a khaki or your own favorite nude. But for me, if I have to go with the neutral slash nude shade, I would always pick a brown, especially for this holiday. This specific polish is just the milk chocolate brown, and it is infused with keratin treatment, which it's supposed to help strengthen and help your nails grow. So, you know, I do love that added element in there. And the best part about this polish is that it's available at Walmart. Very affordable. I think Salon Perfect is for sure less than $5. So if you're just looking for something mainstream and affordable, Walmart has this beautiful line of neutrals. There's a lot of neutrals in this collection. And honestly, all polishes in this Naked Nutrients collection are perfect for Thanksgiving. So I would let Brownie Scouts Honor represent the whole collection as well. And on my swatch picture, you're seeing 2 super easy coats with a glossy top coat. This polish has a fantastic formula. Another color that is not just perfect for the season, but also just for any special occasion, it's my go-to color for any sort of celebration, and that is red. There's just something about this shade that it works perfect for any occasion. All you have to do is find the right hue of red for, I guess, the season. In this case, I decided to go with a very burgundy-ish leaning kind of red. It's very deep. There's definitely some brown in this red, in my opinion. Here on my phone, it looks kind of bright, but this is in the shade Como Se Llama, and this is part of the 2018 Peru collection from OPI. I fell in love with this polish the moment I swatched it, and I think this polish will be perfect for Thanksgiving. Again, red to me is perfect for any sort of formal event, and I think this is just the perfect shade for the season. It's just a beautiful color. You know, OPI reds have fantastic formulas. This is not the exception. I'm pretty sure this polish was almost a one quarter when I swatched it last year. So if you have this polish or anything similar like it, I highly recommend you pull it out for Thanksgiving as well. My next pick is definitely not for the faint of heart, because this is a very unique color. This is from Sister Chick, and it is in the shade The Pumpkins Are Coming. And it's a beautiful butternut cream shade. I mean, just look at how unique and gorgeous this is. I feel like this shade is the perfect mix between like a mustard shade, which is very popular this season, and an orange. So it's like you get a hybrid, and it is the best of both worlds. This polish is very opaque. It's almost a one quarter, and since it is a very opaque polish, you definitely want to wear a really good base coat with this one. This polish originally came out in an Oops collection from Sister Chic, which I believe was released either towards the end of August or beginning of September. Can't remember my dates really well, but the demand on this polish was so high that it's officially part of her core line. So if you're interested in getting your hands on this polish, it's still available on her website. Even though it sold out previously, she brought it back for you guys. And this is just perfect, perfect fall in a bottle. Like I said, if you want to make a statement with your nails on this very special holiday, I think Pumpkins Are Coming can be your friend. It's just so pretty, you guys. For more details on this beauty, I will link my review of this collection in the description box for you guys. But yeah, you're gonna see, I believe, two coats with the glossy top coat of The Pumpkins Are Coming. For this video, I also wanted to pick a dark color. I know I already picked the brown, but the shade of brown that I picked is not the darkest. Like I said, it was a milk chocolatey brown. So I wanted something deeper, more rich, I'm gonna say it, borderline sexy, just in case, you know, that's what you like to rock out. And for me, that kind of color is, of course, black, but I figured after all the Halloween manis, you know, at this time, you're probably over black. So I wanted to go with my next shade down the list, which was purple. Now, with purple, I feel like you have so many options. You can go with the deep, rich purple like Linkin Park After Dark. You can even go with a dusty purple, and the first one that comes to mind, it's like KL Polish's Mozart, that kind of purple. Or if you just want to be a little extra, you can pick a polish like this one, which is my favorite Zoya of all time. And yes, guys, I'm just gonna admit it, I have to pull out this polish and share it with you every fall, because like I mentioned, not only is it my favorite Zoya of all time, but I think that this shade is just perfect for fall. I mean, just look at this beautiful bottle shot. I love this polish. I love that this polish has the deep base that I wanted, but it also has that shimmer in there that is just like so fall to me. And let me read you Zoya's description for this polish, which I thought was amazing. It is described as a dark blue tone purple base with very strong red tone medium purple shimmer and hints of gold duochrome, which, sorry, I was out of frame, but yeah, you can clearly see that gold in there that it's in the description. It's so stunning, you guys. On Zoya's website, it also says that this is the ultimate complex purple for ultimate drama. Oh my gosh, that description alone just makes me want to put on this polish right now. That's exactly what this polish is going to do to your nails. It's going to bring drama, but that nice shimmer that's in here is going to make it feel very fall. And I don't know, there's something about this polish that everything just works together so well. I can make this video all about Soya's Jasmine, but I won't. It's just perfect, you guys. Amazing. So again, I think that if you're looking for something sexy, dramatic for your Thanksgiving dinner. Yeah, this is a good one. Last but most definitely not least, I do want to talk about the polish that I'm wearing right now, and it is another OPI. This is Aurora Berry Alice, and this was part of the Fall 2017 Iceland collection. This is actually the first time that I'm wearing this polish, but when I was looking through my stash, this one just kept screaming at me, pick me, pick me, pick me. And I mean, how could I not? It's just like the perfect pink for fall. Yeah, this is just so beautiful. I've seen this polish mentioned in so many OPI favorites video, and I totally understand why. This polish is just fantastic all around. If you own it, pull it out. I think, you know, you can never go wrong with the pink. And I actually read online that pink symbolizes nurturing, giving, and receiving love. So if you want to go the symbolism route for your mani this Thanksgiving, pink stands for so many beautiful things. For me, berry tone pinks are definitely more fall than other shades, but like I always say, you do you. If you're really going for a pink wear, whichever pink pleases you the most, I just think the symbolism behind this color was really nice and perfect for the occasion. All right, guys, that's a wrap. Here are my six picks for Thanksgiving 2019. I am so happy with my choices. I hope that you like the color palette that we're working with today. I have done a lot of talking throughout this video, so now it's your turn to tell me, guys. What are you wearing for Thanksgiving? Is there a specific color palette that you're leaning towards? Or do you already know what you're wearing? Do you already know exactly what polish you're gonna wear? Do you have a polish that you wear every Thanksgiving? Which honestly, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll probably just stick to wearing this Colores de Carol. I love the name Familia. Thanksgiving is all about family for me. So I'll probably make this like my official Thanksgiving polish. But if you have something like that, share it in the comments down below. Let's get ideas from each other. As always, you guys, I appreciate you so much for watching. And I appreciate you, Callie. Thank you so much for inviting me to do this collaboration with you. I had so much fun picking out these polishes. If you like this video, don't forget to leave me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you on my next video. Bye, guys.